Animals running free in your backyard. It's a problem that police say is happening more often.
Well, this time it was Manor Township. News 8's Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith shows us what they found.
You got what?
Even the Manor Township police chief was surprised to hear about this one. Two animals now being kept where police usually store stray dogs. But these are no dogs.
Peacocks, that's a little bit different.
Residents in this development were the first to spot the birds.
Seeing this as Pheasant Ridge, one of our jokes was we should call it Peacock Ridge instead.
They were in the trees behind Karen Kaiser's home.
And I went, oh my goodness. And they were so beautiful. They really were.
And it was standing with its tail here and its head there.
But they ended up the road. One was on a roof, the other on Ed Nolte's property, on his front porch.
I said, just, take it easy. So I walked over and it started backing away and I grabbed it.
A police officer and a handful of kids from the neighborhood had been chasing the birds and were there when Ed scooped it up.
Popped this thing open.
He used his cat carrier to cage the bird.
Held it by its legs and went down in there and we closed it up and off she went.
Police have been holding on to the peacocks for more than a week, hoping the owner would come forward. Police admit they've had a tough time caring for them.
By the seat of our pants, basically.
The officer who caught the birds did a little research and went out and bought this food for them. Now, once a day, either a police officer or a member of the road crew will come out here and check on the birds.
It's a little upsetting to me that somebody has had these birds and did not take the time or the effort to try to find out what happened to them.
Because now it's the police spending their time and effort.
It is something that we'd rather not be doing.
In Lancaster County, Caitlin Smith, News 8.
Police say if the owners do not come forward by tomorrow, the birds are going to be taken to the Humane League.